Welcome back to... that's strange.
Welcome back to Saints Row 3.
Yep, we're hanging out in our crib at the power plant, folks.
Yeah, because that exists.
Yeah, we went around looking... Oh, yes.
What the... Oh, okay, I thought that was a handle.
Nope.
That's a dildo.
All right, so I went online wondering about how we can trigger these stupid
survivals,
yeah. And I got a mixed bag of results. Essentially, don't be in a car, don't be in a mission, don't be doing anything dumb, be on foot. One of them said hang out in your crib for a while. So I guess we'll try that.
Oh, yuck, it's the All-Pierce channel.
Ugh, yuck. I hate the All-Pierce channel. Aha! It did work!
Hey, you ain't hearing from me, but the cops are holding a policeman's ball. Breaking that up would help the Saints, huh?
On the way to the helipad.
Yeah, that sounds like a plan.
Yep, still activated.
Alright, so that seems to have worked.
Hmm.
I think this calls for a VTOL.
Holding out for a hero. Well, it's gonna be a hot town at the old policeman's ball tonight.
Yeah.
The balls are not going to be in their court.
I was hoping there'd be some Luchador and Morningstar stuff, mainly so we could kill some of their specialists, but I don't think that's gonna happen.
Alright, wave's activated.
Yeah, it does look like... I remember once we got in an airplane and it for somehow negated the mission. Ooh. So we're not going to do that.
I think what happened the second time is when we jumped in the car, it had someone in it, so I thought, oh, that's a hostage situation, we're going to cancel that.
Maybe. But hey, so far this strategy is working. I guess we'll blow up our own VTOL. That thing's tough.
Well, it's military grade, of course it is. Unlike these guys, which are papier mâché. Damn, VTOL, leave us alone, please. You want a policeman's ball? We got the entertainment.
Yeah.
Anything else, sunshine?
They even got a bear in the air.
Even got a VTOL in the air. Ooh, looks like another one. Oh, tanks. How cute.
Tanks for nothing.
You guys are forgetting something here, Stag. We're 99% invincible.
Yeah, we are.
You know, just enough to be dangerously invincible. Take a driving
class. Nope. Go away.
Alright, that did it.
Yep, that did it alright.
Let the lackeys clear out the rest. That was your entertainment for the night?
Yep.
Enjoy the complimentary drinks. We got grenades and Molotov cocktails.
Well, what else do we have here? What else do we have? I guess we'll go hang out at Shandy's crib for a while.
Yeah, all that mayhem and destruction, we need a little bit of a breather.
Yeah. Hey, you know what? That is a much faster vehicle anyway.
Temptress.
Yep.
Here we go. Vroom, vroom.
Oh, yeah. So, yeah, I guess we're going to give it a little bit of a shot, folks, to try to knock out a few survivals. But if this becomes tedious, we're just going to start going into missions.
Right.
Because we're getting close to the end of the game. I would like to complete all the little goofy side missions, but I don't know if we're going to be able to pull that off in any reality.
Loft, sweet loft.
Yep.
How's everyone doing today? Whew.
Look at all these guns.
Just that one ninja hanging out.
He's like, yeah, I'm the ninja. Sitting here smoking my cigarettes down at the...
Yep.
Down at Shiny's girlfriend's loft.
You know, it fits with the ambience, you know. Watching TV on a computer.
Oh, that's Vogel from the last game.
Yeah, little Easter egg there.
Huh. I'll be damned. What do we got over here? Guns. Beware of Mom, that's funny. Soundchester Leader.
It looks like shotgun shells. Well, it looks like a magazine on the floor. Can't tell if it's porn or not. Probably it's porn.
Where's the porn?
Get down there.
There's too many words to be porn.
Well, we got ads for random ads, random businesses.
Tramp Steen Beer. Okay, never Trump's, heard of them.
Tramp Steen.
Mordane Vogel.
Somebody left their guitar here.
Yeah.
Hey, Nelson Ball Clock.
Yeah, that's a sweet bed right there.
Doesn't even have a frickin' bed sheet on it. Hammer ammunition.
Well, we're not getting any calls. What's up, Kitchen Ninja?
Just sitting here having a smoke. You like the way I did with the place?
No, not really.
Yeah, it's pretty much... You know, you were just helping them light a cigarette. I think you lit it.
Oh, really?
Really.
At two, Kitchen Ninja?
Yeah, this place was a dump anyway.
Yeah, it was.
Needs to call the fire department.
All right. Well, I don't think anything's going to happen, folks.
Yeah, that was just weird.
It was.
Yeah, I'm walking. Yes, indeed, I'm walking. I accuse my parents.
Just going to hang out here on the street corner. Hoping someone calls me. I don't think they're gonna. What's happening, man? Oh, that's the spirit.
Someone needs a cough drop.
Alright, so this was super lame, folks. Guess what? We're doing a mission.
Mission time.
Well, we tried.
Murderbrawl says...
Murderbrawl 31. Okay, 31. Well, I guess it's fucking showtime, folks.
Showtime! Ticket pays for the whole seat, but you're only going to need the edge.
Night, and it's not slowing up, Bobby.
An incredible night, Zach. And now it's time for the main event.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, let's do it.
Wow, look at this sold-out crowd.
I can't wait. I can't wait.
The walking apocalypse himself. You can't help but wonder how the Stillwater Butcher can't compete.
I'll tell you, Zach, this psycho is a complete whack job. You know, when he came out of the womb, this guy literally
choked out the doctor. I love all the audience that we have here. It's
with his own umbilical cord. He's that fucking sick.
I'll be ringside keeping luchadors off your ass while you finish Kilbane. Good luck, man.
This is one of the greatest missions in this game, folks.
Yep.
Receiving no love here.
Not at all. It is raining hate down where they are. And of course it is. After what their capo did to Stillwater, they're lucky the fans aren't knifing them on their way to the ring. Wait, oh my God, look at that. It's Angel de la Muerte.
Angel de la Muerte, right. The second half of a Pale Riders, sometimes regarded as the herald of a walking apocalypse. The youngest
Super
wrestler
K-Cup?
To ever
the
win.
Grid?
The Super K-Cup is here in the Steel Court Arena.
History is writing itself tonight, Zach. After his quest for the loss to kill
for being
years
a WrestleMania,
ago, Angel dropped off the
you know,
face of the earth. If you're a fan of Murder Brawl, this is shaping up to
rip
be
off.
The best night of your life.
Or league event. You know, the attendance is
a little low, yes. It's almost like they did this during, like, lockdown times.
good point.
Time to get to work.
All right, you got to defend the luchadors.
And speaking of surprises, here comes the luchadors in force.
The Butcher getting some help from the fans.
Okay, you can't use your weapons.
You have Molotovs though.
No, it won't let you. I've tried.
This is a classic matchup. Speed versus power, youth versus age, brains versus brawn.
Well, you know, the fact that
I want to pick up the shark.
Partners really adds another layer to the whole dimension. They train together. They know what to expect.
We don't want a tiki torch.
We're good.
And you gotta wonder
other side.
I'm much happier with the urinal.
Cool.
You know, you're right, Bobby. The last time these two fought, Angel lost his mask to Kilbane, the greatest mark of shame in the lucha libre world. It's been years that had to be eating away at him.
Damn straight.
And that's exactly
we got a shark
the
now.
That Kilbane will be able to capitalize on to win.
Shark, shark.
Unbelievable.
Wrestling shark. Do, 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 do. Wrestling shark.
What? He's broken in half.
Oh my God, the Angel is out of the ring.
Oh damn, he is broken in half.
This is punishing to watch.
I'm looking at a dead man.
Oh, he's getting kicked around like a sack full of dead puppies.
Jeez. Hey.
Wait, the Butcher of Stillwater is making his way towards Angel.
How much can one person be expected to... Oh my God, a chainsaw. What the...
A chainsaw, Zuri.
Ha ha.
A fatal flaw in the Luchador's plan, Bobby. They didn't account for the Murder Brawl chainsaw.
Chainsaw.
It was a desperate moment for a desperate time. But it looks
bone
like the gamble
is ready.
Paid off.
Now this is what people came here to see. The Butcher of Stillwater on an unstoppable rampage.
Damn straight we are.
Happy to see this.
Oh my goodness. Look at the blood fly.
I could have had a V8.
Be a lot safer to drink a V8 than go near
us. Fucking choice of music, too.
Yes.
You all right, Angel?
I think I broke my leg. Get in there and kick that bastard's ass. I can hold off these jobbers.
Well, it looks like people are going to see the fight they paid for as the Butcher of Stillwater stands toe-to-toe with Kilbane.
Now, this is classic Saints tactics. Use someone to weaken up the opponent, then swoop on in for the kick. I already beat your champion. Now, kneel before the walking apocalypse!
I'm gonna bend that knee of yours the opposite direction.
When I'm through with you, you'll be begging for me to kill you!
This is it, folks. Two giants in the field of destruction facing off for our entertainment. Does it get any better than this?
No, it doesn't. Though only one of these two has the good sense to leave the violence in the ring. Let's all remember how the Stillwater Butcher got them. Can he land the kill switch? Ouch! I felt that one up here,
all right,
Zach.
Well, I thought
I
that I hit the A button.
To believe a giant like Kilbane hasn't thrown in a few punches here and there outside the ropes, Bobby.
Not like the punches being thrown in here tonight, Zach. Both of our contenders seem to be out for blood. Kilbane isn't bowing down to the Butcher anytime soon.
But this celebrity of the streets isn't making it easy on Kilbane. There seems to be something more going on than two world-renowned titans wishing to settle who rules the mountaintop.
No matter who wins tonight, someone is going home with crushed dream. Kilbane winds up.
He dodged it. Here comes the reversal.
Look at the brutality from the butcher.
You get to ride him like a titan. All right, well, want him in the corner directly.
Yeah, I know. I can't get him to fucking go that way, though. There we go. There we go.
The audience can count.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my
God.
Out
of the ring.
And Kilbane goes sailing out of the ring.
Oh, you got to fight him outside the ring now.
But wait, he's already heading back in.
Looks like the Stillwater Butcher isn't getting a moment's rest tonight.
No, okay, every time I try to attack him.
That's right, Zach. There are no way rides against the walking apocalypse.
Yeah, get him with
the
weapons.
You betcha.
If the butcher doesn't start using those weapons, the audience may riot.
Blow up doll. A cricket bat with a blade on it. Nice.
No, I'd rather have... Yep, there we go.
Miss. Apparently that's a blow up doll full of rocks.
Another miss from Kilbane.
The champion cannot be happy with that one, Zach.
Oh, he's got blood on his butt.
There we go.
Into the corner.
Uh-oh.
That sound will stick.
There we go.
Gross.
Apparently there's no refs in this match.
It's a murder brawl. There are no rules.
Unbelievable.
All's fair in love and murder brawl.
Kilbane's knocked out again.
Pleased.
And here come the luchadors in his place.
Oh,
Murder Brawl is certainly giving the finest in blood-gushing, bone-mashing entertainment tonight, Bobby.
My heart goes out for the cleanup crew on this one, Zach.
Well, it's nice to know that they appreciate the janitors. Oh, blow up doll.
That weapon can change the tide of the match.
Give it up while you can still walk. You want the charge again.
Unbelievable. Another Apocalypse. Reversal.
This is incredible. The Kilbane just can't connect with the kill switch.
In the corner.
Oh, this old hackney move.
Broke him in half.
Oh no.
Off the top rope. Oh, what a view. Swanton
That's
bomb.
As brutal as it can get right there, Bobby.
It's the diving elbow.
Ready for your close up?
Wait. I'll give you the secret of the apocalypse. Just leave me my mask.
Oh, he's going to give us a decision.
Oh no, we're definitely unmasking Kilbane.
Yeah.
Smile, Kilbane. We're going nationwide.
No!
Oh, it's shades of Angel Dante as Kilbane
has been demon. Yes, we have seen the face of the walking apocalypse. And to be honest,
who lost his honor now?
Ugh. Just looks like Kane.
I know.
Ah, turns out he was a bald man under that mask. It was Elmer Fudd.
The Saints are still standing.
What a night, Zach. What a night.
What's the matter?
Kilbane is pissed.
Kilbane, it's just a match.
It's my fucking reputation.
This is my city. I am it, Caesar.
And Caesar got stabbed.
And I get to fiddle while it burns.
That was Miro. Apparently all that hits to the face have jumbled your
apparently
brain meat.
So. It's a shame the music wasn't a little bit louder. I did turn down the music on purpose, but
yeah, for
I should have turned it up for that one. Because they're playing it, you're the best arounder in that scene, yes. And it's just, it's so fucking good.
Nothing's gonna ever bring us down.
Oh, we have Killbane's mask now. That's
yeah, we can
cool.
wear it. Because he's like, we'll give you their secret of my weapon, or you get his mask, and we're like, fuck it, we're taking his mask.
I was going to say, there is no way I was not unmasking him.
So he's going to draw a new mask, you know, when some Sharpie.
When have we ever spared a fucking gang boss?
I don't think we have.
Wait, no, I think we did with fucking, the leader of the, Oh, the Deckers.
Oh, Matt?
Yeah.
It's been so long, I don't remember.
I mean, that gal who was in charge of the Morningstar basically joined us.
Yeah, Violet.
Well, maybe if we just hang out.
Hey, guys, how'd you like Murderbrawl?
Yeah, you do.
Yeah, the very game that we're playing right now. Oh, you're a cardboard stand-up.
Whooped him.
And it's cardboard. Once it falls in the fountain, it'll just go limp and gross.
Well, I was hoping that there would be a little call and then we'd have to go do something, but, nope.
Ouch. You guys see Murderbrawl? Pretty cool, huh?
We're like, I don't know.
I mean, I liked the part of the chainsaw. The rest was kind of lame after that. Someone needs a lozenge.
Yeah, they do.
Watch your step.
I cooked the donuts for you? What?
Well, just loitering.
Are you sure it's going to call? I know they're going to call. Yay, cash. Money, money, money. Three-way.
Three-way. Yeah, we'll hang out on the street for a minute and see if anything happens.
Out on the corner, out in the street.
Aha!
Deckers messing with the cable lines a couple of blocks over. Doesn't
yes.
Hack the Saint's book, whatever that is. Thought there may be a reward for the tip.
That reward is our gratitude.
All I want is a car.
That's pretty much it, too.
All right, where is this? Now, what's going to be great is if there's specialists here.
And if not, we can always draw them out if we kill enough of them. That's what we did with the Morningstar.
Yeah. Ah, things are finally turning up Milhouse, folks.
Yes, yes they are.
We unmasked Eddie Killbane.
Eddie Pryor.
We won,
He ain't Killbane anymore. He's Eddie Pryor. His mask is off. We have it.
We helped Hulk Hogan.
Yep.
I guess. we got to listen to the best around, although it was kind of muted.
That's okay.
That's my bad, folks.
And now
I wouldn't be so worried about it if Adamant wasn't such a little bitch.
Alright. Where is them? Okay, a little farther. There we go. Time to take on the boys in blue. Deckers, that is.
Fart in a jar time.
Of course the Saint won.
Charge it. Try to hack our Saints book? I don't think so. How's that for a firewall? Another techno puns.
Well. Hey.
How you doing?
So.
There they are.
Oh, there we go.
Like I say, these ones take a while.
Could use some specialists.
Yeah, the speedsters.
Aha!
Pleasant bit of action, that.
Aha! There's a specialist. Got her!
Satan, don't get too far from the border. Jackhammer? I don't think so. Yeah, let her boy.
Well,
I say they're more. I think they have thinner ranks, so they're.
I was gonna say, wow! I'm surprised how uneventful this survival is.
I always come out on top.
Wah, wah, wah.
Aha! There's a specialist.
Did everyone go to the bathroom before you go? Everybody stock up?
I think I got another specialist. Yeah, we got him. That's one of these stupid brutes. But hey, you'll have a minigun. Those are always fun.
Never fight your betters.
I'll never go for you.
There's a specialist dead.
Minigun fight. Who's gonna win? Answer us. Say we're on the final wave. This will totally work. That's what you tried to do for hacking the Gibson.
That felt good.
Who won? Who's next? Shooting at us. All right, survival complete.
All right, we need to keep killing. Aha, good. Keep sending more. Oh, no. Don't tell me there's no more gang coming. Oh, no. Oh, don't give up now, fucking,
Yeah, they're like, nope, nope, mm-mm.
Oh, please tell me that's them. Yes!
They couldn't just get lost.
Oh, I was looking at the police one. Yeah, we still got 2 stars on the map for gang notoriety.
Good, 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 good. We need to keep this notoriety up.
As long as we don't stray too far from the area, we should be fine.
Come on, Deckers. Aren't you mad we, like, shot up your fucking hacker mobiles? There we go. They're getting a little bit angrier now. Ah, ha ha ha! They're getting really angry now.
Oh, yeah.
That's the cops, but around the corner, I know that's,
That's a specialist.
Good to be back in action.
Got her.
Just keep bringing more of them. Get cover. Oh, Stag, fuck off.
Yeah, go away, Stag.
This is a private matter.
Aha!
We're not counting headshots. There was like 3 of them in that car.
Dagnabbit. Aha! Those are probably Deckers.
Loot cars? Definitely. There's a regular old Decker hunt out here.
Come on, Deckers! Are you scared?
I always come out on top.
Oh, up to 4 stars.
Up to 4 stars, so I mean, they gotta be kinda getting angry.
Oh, they brought a brute. They're getting pissed. Fire, fire everywhere, we're gonna get burnt.
Can't move here.
Ah, specialist. Hatsushi.
Ooh, 2 of them. That's what happens when they hang out in the back of the car.
Alright.
That is a lot of blood. Lot of blood, lot of blue.
Come on, Deckers, don't give up just yet.
Pleasant don't give up the ship. That. Or car in this case. But it's just one boss. It's just one person. Why they keep slaughtering us wholesale? We don't need your shock hammers.
Well, at least we are racking up the specialist kills now. And they're bringing more specialists, too.
Because they're higher in notoriety, that's why.
Ah, we got them up to 5.
Oh, they're hot and angry now. They're sending out all the angry tweets.
Oh, here comes the brute.
That's what happens when you fire Saint.
Ooh, there are three specialists running around here. Somewhere.
Bollocks.
All style, no substance.
Yeah, we're getting our specialist kills up.
Oh, we sure are. Ow! They're distracting us with brutes. They're just bringing more cars, which means we're racking up more kills. Ladies and gentlemen, the Great Decker Massacre of 2021.
Yep.
That's right, keep bringing more. We'll take them on. This is your murder brawl right here.
Yeah, it is. This is way more action-packed than the murder brawl was. Has a bigger crowd, too.
This brawl's got everything. It's got brutes, it's got specialists, it's got fire.
A snake?
I was trying to do Stefan from SNL, but I like your version better.
Ah, we got her!
Alright.
Specialists killed.
Yep, hey. You just run around on your rollerblades.
Ah. Ha ha! Ha ha ha! Now we just need three more survivals. And a bunch of fucking luchadors. No, Deckers, I don't care about you no more.
Let's go run into a store.
Your time is over, Deckers.
We have to leave some survivors in order to tell the story.
Yeah, we got...
We got images designed, we got the rim jobs nearby.
Yeah, we'll just go back there. Is it down this way? Oh, no, it's... Yeah, alright. Well, don't... Don't threaten me with a good time.
Let's say, why do the Deckers sound British? We'll leave you there to mourn your corpses.
Yeah, later, bitches. Meow.
Humphrey. Weapons in wrestling. Who knew?
Well, that was fun.
That was a lot of fun. We got another one of our achievements out of the way.
They just hang out here on the corner. Yeah, just hanging out.
Don't we look cool? Oh, hey, punks, how you guys doing today? Yeah, we're doing pretty good. You showed the Deckers the what for.
Canadian punks. Let's get in the map. Let's go... I guess let's go to Angel's Gym. Why not? Ah, good luck, I suppose.
It's nighttime. It's hard to see you when you're wearing all black.
Broom! Big air!
Stunt jumps! Right in the barricade.
Oh, we're in Zombie Town.
Yep.
Oh, well, this is depressing. Okay, I guess we'll just walk. Oh, nobody cares.
It's a long walk through Zombie Town. Hey, Zombie Town.
Yeah.
Fresh meat.
I know it stinks.
Yeah, I'm in a bad romance. We know the song.
Yeah, rah, 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 rah.
Rah, rah, sis, boom, bah.
Okay.
Note to self, we can't jump over the bridge.
We are across the river. We have forged the fjord.
Oh, a little night driving. Thud. I already had a car. I got rid of it.
I'm just gonna go hang around in the Angel's Gym. Well, we certainly are in a gym.
Yeah, the casinos look a little worse for wear, though. There we go.
Ha ha!
The luchadors use rusty needle as a front for distributing their steroids.
Oh, you bet they do.
I heard a big shipment's coming through there right about now.
Oh, you bet there is. All right. Yep. Let's go there.
Let's go. Grab one of those parked cars that we know nobody's in them, and they won't accidentally launch a hostage situation. Because we don't need those anymore.
Hell no, we don't.
What we do need, we need luchador specialists.
We've done just about everything there is to do in this game.
Other than missions, but, you know, we'll get there eventually.
I know we've only got like one or two missions left in this game, so.
Yee-hoo! All right, luchadors, you heard what happened to the Deckers. Now it's your turn.
What you gonna do, brother?
You're gonna run into me and try to shoot?
When the leader of the Saints takes off the mask of your leader and then challenges you to a Tijuana strap match.
That was not close.
Oh, it's a survival wave.
It is.
Oh, these are fun because we'll probably have a lot of specialists to go up against.
Oh, yeah. No, let's take on the Mohawk dudes.
Yep.
Yeah, that's right. Just run in circles. Yes, steroids don't save you from fire.
I'm not trapped in here with you. You're trapped in here with me.
Do I really?
I always come out on top.
Yep, should have joined the Saints.
Gotcha. Another one of these assholes.
Yep.
Hey, a minigun.
I'm
empty.
I'm not.
This will help me kill specialists.
As soon as we find them. Oh, there they are.
Good to be back in action.
All right, need 30 more. I don't think that'll be a problem.
I think we can keep up this momentum. Here comes one right now.
I think I taste your own medicine. Doesn't taste very good, does it? You made me knock down my minigun.
You asshole.
Do you mind? Ow! He can actually hurt us, that's the problem. You have my minigun. Give me back my minigun. Oh, it's getting a little hairy here, folks. Just bear with us.
Saints can't lose.
Especially not this time.
Come on, send more specialists.
Yeah, send out more Mohawk dudes.
Aha!
Like that one. Oh, you're gonna do that to me, aren't you? I don't think so. I want your minigun. Give me your minigun. Oh, we found the bullet sponge.
I'm a badass.
Empty. Yep, that's what his head is going to be in a minute. Empty. I have a minigun. Ho, ho, ho.
Yep.
Those specialists don't stand a chance. That's right, run over your own guys. Try to hide behind the car? I don't think so.
All my fights end like this.
I don't think he's getting it.
Come on, specialists. Ah, here we go.
We need to make more stuff go splody.
Come on, luchadors.
Alright, survival complete. But we're not done yet.
Nope. Now, hopefully, we pissed off the luchadors good enough. Come on, luchadors. Luchadors, come on.
Nope. They're like, fuck this shit, we're out.
Aw, the bitches.
Wow, we got a minigun and everything. Ho, ho, ho. Avenger Fallen.
They're going to fucking leave this.
Yes, they are.
Motherfuckers. Well, I thought we had it, folks.
It was fun while it lasted.
Bitches.
Bitches, indeed.
Well, we got cash anyway.
Yeah, money, money, money.
Well,
I said we got two more survivals to go.
Suppose we could go hang out at our crib.
Sorry, guys, you gotta walk home.
Maybe we'll get more luchador survivals. I don't know. I'm so fucking disappointed in that, though.
They got smart. They were like, we saw what you did with the Deckers. We know better. Just because we're pumped up with more steroids than the entire WWE doesn't mean that we don't have brains.
We're only halfway there. At least we only have two survivals left.
That's true.
Go upstairs, hang out in my penthouse.
See how everybody's doing. Oh, everything's so shiny and new in here.
Why do I have all this stuff in here? That's kind of neat.
We've got a spiked club. We've got a halberd. Mm. We got some paintings that need to be straightened.
Weird paintings that I don't like.
Is that Cthulhu over there?
What's out here?
Bathroom.
It's my bathroom.
With a bidet.
Yep.
Somebody is really into a medieval theme here. Ooh, we got the nice bed.
Uh-huh.
It's the print from Nobody Loves Me.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, on the wall.
Okay.
Hi, how you doing? How's your cigarette break? Doing great? Good to know. Looks like some very uncomfortable chairs. A little tip from the bar.
Nope, can't knock over any of the glasses.
Nope.
Oh, look at that. It's a Centurion.
Majestic. He's like, I'm ready to fuck shit up. So are we, but we have to get the call first.
There's this,
donkey? Feather donkey?
Horse thing? Okay, whatever.
Somebody had fun at Etsy.
There's a tub.
Fortunately, no dildos next to it.
Nope. An ass.
Those are some really tight shorts. And, boobs.
Well, there's outside.
Enjoying the view.
Got myself a shark. It's a sad shark.
I'm stuck to the wall.
Johnny Gat. Johnny Cat.
Johnny Cat. As keyboard cat. Okay, best part of the episode funny. Right there. Because memes.
I can work out.
Here's the gym. There's some blood in the gym. Looks like somebody had some more. Which are the barbells?
Can the Saints help us? We didn't pay our protection money, and now Morning the Morningstar's gonna raid the store. We'll make it with your while.
All right. Well, they're not the luchadors, but hey, a survival's a survival. Let's do this.
You know what? I remember once I got in an airplane and it fucked everything up.
Yee-hoo! Superman! With a late splat there, but okay.
Alright, so let's go to the map.
Right in front of the image as designed, again.
All right. Well, it's not exactly what we were hoping for, but we'll take it.
It still counts. That's what matters.
It's one step closer to having all of the survivals finished.
Yes. And then we can eventually move on to the main story. Eventually, maybe, perhaps.
Because I was going to say, I want to say that three-way might be the last mission in the game. I could be wrong. If it's the mission I think it is, I think it's the end. Because we've beaten Eddie Kilbane, and I think that's, like, right at the end of the game. Oh, thank God. I thought it was going to jump us into the river, and we're going to be like, nope.
Nope, we have reached our destination.
All right, so let's just survive.
Yep.
Yeah, we did this one before, and this was the one where we got in the plane, and they're like, ha, you're fucked.
Yep, so I guess we get to redo it. We get a redo. That Morningstar, they will not give up, will they?
Nope. Get him, boys.
I need that cover.
Yep, get them too.
I just love it. Boss, when do we get to do something good?
You can do something good now. I'm gonna sit back, have myself a drink.
Where's my cover? Make your move. You're covered.
They're doing quite a good job, I will admit.
By the way, by time this airs, this probably won't be relevant, but Pepsi Mango is out.
That's right.
And it's not that bad.
It actually does taste like mango and not like fake mango.
It does taste a little bit mango-y. Also, Pepsi Windex is back as well, which I am super thrilled about.
It's not real Windex, it's Pepsi Blue.
It looks like Windex.
I know, that's why you call it Pepsi Windex. But no, the Pepsi Blue is back and it's actually pretty good. It reminds me of gummy worms. The taste of gummy worms.
Yep.
Hashtag not spawn. We're just talking about stuff we like.
Who else wants up?
Mainly, I've got time to kill, and
we don't want to sit here and do nothing. We just want to have some fun. Down a cliff. I mean, we're 99% invincible, so.
Yep.
Well, you hurt my gang. I don't think so.
Is this all you've got, Morningstar? Come on. There we go. We got a few more showing up to the party now.
Alright, gang, show me what you can do. See, all your training has come to.
Well, so far they're like, I'm just being strangled. I think all my gang is gone.
Alright, so we gotta do the dirty work.
Okay, now they're bringing brutes to the party.
Joke's on you, I'm almost fireproof.
I've still got it.
Oh. Helicopter brute. Who's gonna run out of fuel first? Answer probably us. The key car just keys through the cement. It's so hot it melted.
Oh, it's getting a little hot in here, Morningstar.
Someone light up the barbecue. Oh dear. Okay.
Alright, well, I stuck inside the car. No, I'm not.
This game, you never know.
Well, that was rude.
Well, give me your incinerator then. You're gonna take away mine.
Me. I'll cover your back.
Bottle of fire, Scarecrow. Yeah, seems to be a problem. Your tanks are about to blow up.
Saints about to be spank.
Saints are about to be history? No. I think we're in a far better position than you are, pal.
Nothing to it.
Whoa! That was a board-clearing event.
Yeah, it was.
We got a regular brute now.
Hit the hentai?
No, thank you. I'm not into that stuff.
Yeah, we have a minute and a half to almost kill, so...
This brute is taking up our time, why not? Okay, now that's some ouch. Like I said, we're 99% invincible, unless the brute throws us. We're not invincible against brutes. There he goes. Here's that cover. Here goes that cover.
Ha! Fart in a jar!
The whole screen's turning green. It's just one giant toxic clone. We're gonna puke him to death.
Fart in a jar! Fart in a jar!
He's just throwing up bile at this point. All right, we got it. Clear out remaining enemies. We'll barf them to death. Ooh, that was one flammable fart.
Eh, well, the scene is dead. And on that note, folks, end of the episode.
End of the episode. Thank you for watching, thank you for listening, and have a good day, everyone.
Yeah, Murderbrawl.